YouTube world, what's good? I'll be the kid at your service. I'm not gonna waste no time talking in the beginning because I have like some things that I want to say after the reaction, but I'm gonna get into this Darcy Lynn. This is grand finals, man. The grand finals. I feel so nervous for both of the girls that, you know, like I've been watching so far. So I really hope I chose the right video for this because this is the finals. So no more wasting no times. You know they're gonna pull out all the stops. You know that. So they gotta really give it their all. So without further ado, I'm gonna check out this Darcy Lynn and I'm gonna let y'all guys know what's good after. All right.
Well, guys, here we are in the finals of America's Got Talent. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous. I hate dress rehearsal.
Oscar?
Yeah, this is live.
What?
Oscar!
Darcy, don't worry about him. But more importantly, do you think the camera's getting the good side?
What? Oscar!
Yeah!
Guys, get it together! We're about to perform in front of 16 million people! Terrific! And I have a fainted mouse and a bunny who thinks she's a diva.
Say what? Yeah.
Alright, Oscar.
Oh,
guys! We need to figure out who's going to sing tonight.
Obviously it should be me. I'm the reason we're all here.
Excuse me? I'm the reason we're here. I got us to the semifinals. I'm the better singer. No, I'm the better guys. Shh.
Okay, Oscar. Exactly which one of us got the golden buzzer?
She's really going in.
Petunia! Guys, you shouldn't fight. You need to work together, like some of the famous duos like Laurel and Hardy, Hall & Oates.
Simon and LB?
Well, at least two out of those three are good examples. Sorry.
You know what? Guys, I think everyone here is wanting us all to sing. So I was thinking that we could sing a song. It's by Paul McCartney and John Lennon. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends.
That's funny. A mouse and a bunny singing a song written by two Beatles?
Well, great. So, guys, what part am I singing?
Darcy, you just stand there with your mouth closed like you always do.
Yeah, hit it!
What would you do? Stand up and walk out on me.
No!
Lend me your ear and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, I give out a little help from my friends. Yeah, I give out a little help from my friends. Oh,
nice thoughts, man.
Darcy's got a duet up in here. Oh my goodness. Look at you guys. Okay, Mel B.
Oh,
this is your girl.
Gosh. I know. You are just hands down incredible, incredible, incredible. You are just, you're so poised. And I still don't know how you do it because I try and watch for your mouth moving and you are that professional. You're amazing. Oh my God, I'm running out of breath. You're amazing.
This is what I think about you, Darcy. Tonight, again, I've just witnessed a star emerge because that's what you are.
Most
you are special,
man.
Incredible, funny, talented. I think you're going to win.
Oh, man. I hope I chose the right video, man, because... Well, I didn't choose the right video because I didn't get to hear the rest of the judges, man. But, like, you know, what's done is done. Oh, my God. This girl is on fire, man. This girl is on fire. And I know this is the final, so like I said, they're gonna pull all stops. All stops. Now, check this out. The last time I reacted to Angelica Hell, right? You know, I said some things or whatnot, and I'm still sticking to it. Now, some people was telling me, like, listen, yo, LB, you could split your votes down the middle if you want to. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do, no doubt about it, man. Because there's no way I'm picking and choosing between Darcy Lynn and Angelica Hell. Now, check this out. There's this one person that said something in the comments, and don't get me wrong, this is not me going at you or anything like that. This is a discussion, alright? Because I don't like when people, you know, go back and forth and argue and stuff in the comment section. I would like everybody to, like, get along, alright? So this person is going for Angelica Hell, like, all the way. You know what I mean? She's going for Angelica Hell all the way, alright? And that's fine. You're entitled to your opinion, regardless of what. This person told me that, listen, it's not about how you feel, it's about who's gonna sell the most tickets at a show and this and that, whatever, whatever. Blase, blase, or whatever. So, you know, after all of that, she was like saying that she would definitely go watch Angelica Hell at the show. She's gonna sell the most tickets or whatever. Alright? There's no way that you could determine that whatsoever. So, you, like, listen, you can't sit there and after watching a Darcy Lynn's performance and say that, you know, another person is gonna sell out a show more than that person or whatever. Alright? And like I said, this is a discussion or whatever. And I'm not taking up with one and not taking up with the other, whatever. It's just a discussion. It's me telling you what's good. Alright? So This is America's Got Talent, period. This is not America's Got Talent for the best singer. This is not America's Got Talent for the best ventriloquist or anything like that. This is America's Got Talent, period. For anybody that got talent, that means all out, all right? Whatever you have a good talent at, that's what you show off when you come to this show, all right? Now, what really would be good if Angelica Hell and Darcy Lynn headline a show together, that would be a very, very, very awesome show. I guarantee you that's going to be a very awesome show. And like, even after this, they need to make that happen. And like I said, man, whoever wins, they're all winners, regardless of what anybody say. All right. Now, Darcy Lynn has like a bit of a advantage when it comes to talent, because, you know, she does sing a little bit. I can't really say that she sings better than Angelica Hale, because Angelica Hale can really, really sing. But Darcy Lynn has, you know, the puppet. She has like a bit of a comedic side, and she sings a little bit, right? That makes for a really good show. Trust and believe, man. And like I said, I'm not taking up for any one of them, because I love both of them. And I'm not only into these girls because the way I feel about them or whatever, is also their talent as well. Because you can't just like somebody just off of how you feel or whatever. Alright? This is not a relationship situation, alright? This is America's Got Talent. Clearly, you know, they had talent. And the first time I seen these girls, man, I was so into them, just like that. I haven't seen or gotten around to looking at other people from America's Got Talent, but I've been hearing things, you know what I mean? And there's no way I could have just went and like check out those other people over Angelica Hell and Darcy Lynn, man. There's no way, man. There's no way I could have done that. No way whatsoever, man. I'm sorry, everybody has their favorite, but I have two favorites, and that's what I'm sticking to. I have people like, you know, saying some things. I even got like some dislikes on the last video with Angelica Hell. Listen, I'm not gonna let nobody, like, I'm telling you guys how I feel, all right? I'm not gonna let nobody bully me into changing my mind and into voting for this person or that person, all right? You have other reactors out there that would, you know, react to either Darcy Lynn or Angelica Hell video at that particular moment in that video, right? But they're too caught up with, you know, worrying about numbers and stuff, and worrying about how many likes and stuff they're gonna get. So they're gonna just tell you what you want to hear. All right, I'm gonna tell you guys the truth. I love both of these girls, and it's not only about how I feel. They have talent, man. You can't deny that. That's why they're in the finals. Alright? So that's all I gotta say on that piece or whatever. Like I said, for that one person, this is only a discussion, man. Like, you know, I appreciate you, and I appreciate everybody else that been coming by and watching my videos and stuff, man. I really do appreciate you, regardless of what. Like, even if you was here in person, we have you know, a friendly discussion about it or whatever. You know what I mean? It's just like if we was talking about a football or basketball game. You could agree to disagree all you want. You know what I mean? There's no bad apples, no bad feelings towards each other. It's just a discussion. I'm just letting you guys know how I feel. Alright? I love Darcy Lynn, and I love Angelica Hell. and I'm splitting my voice down the middle. Plain and simple. That's all I gotta say, man. I'm done with this, and I'm really nervous for these two girls, man. I don't want nobody to spoil it for me, so please don't spoil it for me. I want to know for myself, like, who's gonna win, who's not gonna win. And let me know, do they perform, like, one last time? Like, in the very last show. Just let me know down in the comments, man, because like I said, I don't know the rules. I don't know anything about what goes on America's Got Talent, so let me know down in the comments. Anyway, with that being said, if you was feeling my reaction, please drop me a like. Subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Know this, once you subscribe, you become a friend. I don't leave you as a follower, I don't leave you as a subscriber, and I don't leave you as a fan, because I'm not above you. Don't let none of these other YouTubers think they are above you, because they not. I don't care if they got thousands or millions of subscribers. They wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. Leave me comments down below, because I do read each and every one of you guys' comments. And just let me know about you. You know what I mean? Just let me know if you was feeling this reaction, period. Alright? Whatever you guys want to request, you just go and request or whatnot. You know, I'm always down to react to, you know, new artists or whatever. This is strictly a music channel. That's why I look at America's Got Talent or whatever. A music reaction channel. Alright? So with that being said, I'm LB the Kid. Peace, love, and I'm out.